अस्सलाम वालेकुम फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू मल्टी एजुकेशनल एकेडमी। सो टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग अ न्यू सब्जेक्ट इन आवर चैनल, दैट इज़ द इंजीनियरिंग मैकेनिक्स। सो इन दिस वी हैव स्टडीड द बेसिस ऑफ द इंजीनियरिंग मैकेनिक्स। सो लेट्स मूव टू द सब्जेक्ट, द बेसिक इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द सब्जेक्ट। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द टर्म साइंस, दैट व्हाट डज द वर्ड साइंस मीन इन आवर डेली लाइफ। And an ordinary person who doesn't have a scientific mind, he thinks that the science is something that is beyond his beyond of his thinking. On the other hand, some person thinks that science is the mystery of the research, that there are many research has been done in the science, and a few person can only understand these research. On the other hand, some person out of business mind, they think that the science is something that improve their day-to-day production and the quality of their product, and contribute for the prosperity of their nation. But all of these are not the actual definition of the word science. We doesn't understand what is the science actually is. The actual definition of science is the knowledge gained through some observation and the experiments. Means that the growth of some idea through observation and experiments. There are two words, terms used, that one is the observation and the other is the experiment. So what are these? Observation is when we watch a phenomena that is occurring in the nature, we observe that phenomena, and then after observation we perform some experiments on that phenomena, that to check that how this phenomena is supposed to be happen. This and from these observations and experiments, an idea will developed, and we and the knowledge supposed to be increased. This is the actual meaning of the word science. So now move to there are various fields of the science. We know that there are many subjects, many fields of the science, and from one of them is the applied science. So now what is the applied science? Applied science is the research work done for the practical utility and the service of the mankind. In applied science, we think that what is the practical research is, and then we work on that practical research to serve the humanity. We made some appliances for the mankind for their benefit. These types of applications are done in the applied science. So after that the applied mechanics is further divided into the engineering mechanics. Before that, we have an introduction about engineering mechanics. We study about the term mechanics, that what the term mechanics mean is, what the word mechanics actually means is. The word mechanics or the term mechanics is referred as the study of the forces, and all the forces that are acting on a body, and the effect of that forces is studied in the subject that is known as the mechanics. The mechanics is actually the study of the forces and the effect of that forces. Suppose a force is acting on an object, and so in mechanics we are supposed to study that force, that what is the magnitude of that particular force, and in what are the effect of that force. Either the force is producing a rotational effect or the translation effect in the body. So all of these studies are done in the mechanics. So in engineering mechanics is a subject. In this subject we study all the principles and the laws of the mechanics, that what are the forces acting on a body and what are their effects. We apply many principles and laws of the mechanics to study the forces and their effects. The engineering mechanics is further divided into two types. The one is the engineering statics and the one is engineering dynamics. So the engineering statics is what? Engineering statics is the branch of engineering mechanics in which we study the forces and their effects when the bodies are in rest or in uniform motion. So in engineering statics there is a particular condition that when we have to study the effect and forces and their effect only when the bodies are in rest or in uniform motion. In that case, the forces affecting on the bodies are studied in the field that is the engineering statics. On the other hand, in the engineering dynamics, we study about the all the forces acting on the body that when the bodies are in motion. Means there is some acceleration of the body, bodies are not moved with the uniform velocity, they have some motion, and in that case the forces acting upon the bodies are studied in the field engineering dynamics. So friends, this is the simple introductory video. So in our next videos we will discuss these subjects separately, that what are the laws and the principles are studied in the engineering statics and the dynamics. So for today, Allah Hafiz. If you like my video, then subscribe my channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon. Allah Hafiz.